Hey guys, what's up? Well, today we're going to do a little upcycling. I'm going to show you how to transform two rectangles of junk mail into your very own smartphone case. And this case can even be attached to your belt and worn. And if you don't have a smartphone, well, you're not alone. I don't have one either. I prefer my prehistoric dumb phone. I'm just borrowing this one for the purposes of this tutorial. But anyway, if you don't have a smartphone, well, you can cover something else, like a deck of cards. And here is the deck of card case. And it goes in just like that. And I have a separate tutorial for this here. But in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make the smartphone case. So you really need a smartphone in order to follow this tutorial, or at least some object about this shape with edges. So want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so this model, like I said, is folded from two rectangles of junk mail. The case itself is folded from the larger sheet, which is 8.5 by 11. A4 paper also works. And for the latch part, you want a smaller sheet, well, half of it. So this sheet is 4.25 by 11. But for the purposes of this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold it from printer paper. And in order to get the smaller rectangle, then just take the 8.5 by 11 sheet of printer paper and fold it the long way and crease it sharply, really sharply, and unfold and turn over and just tear at the top and carefully tear all the way down like that. And you can discard this one. So let's make this cell phone case. Ready, set, here it goes. All right, so we're gonna start out with the case and let's take the phone out. The whole point of this model is that it's going to wrap perfectly around your phone, whichever dimension it is. So what you want is you want to first align the phone onto the top edge like this. You could leave about a millimeter. So right here, I'm going to just show you what about a millimeter is, about like that. That way it'll be a slightly looser fit. Okay, so it's a millimeter. And now we take the bottom edge here and fold it to this edge. And once again, try to leave just a millimeter, so it's not exactly to the edge. And to make this fold, we want to align this edge with this edge. So it should be perfectly perpendicular right here. And make the fold sharp. Okay, and unfold. And let's rotate 180 degrees and let's bring the phone to the top edge. And once again, line it up so that it's a millimeter from the top edge and take this edge and bring it up to this edge. And once again, it should be about a millimeter away and align these edges and these edges. And crease sharply. Okay, and unfold. And now you see when you bring this down, it should match the sides like that. Okay, now let's fold this edge around the phone. So I'm gonna show it to you. First make the fold, and I'm gonna show you what it looks like. So it's like that. Okay, and just make the crease go maybe the length of the phone. And let's rotate 180 degrees and let's fold this edge up so that it goes right to the middle of the phone. So this length should be the same as this length. And it doesn't need to be perfect, just do your best here. So it's right to the middle of the phone. Okay, and fold along the length of the phone, like that, and unfold. And now let's do the same thing with this flap. So let's wrap it over the phone, make your fold, so it's like that, and now fold this edge to the middle of the phone. So this length is about the same as this length. And make the fold. Okay, and unfold. And let's remove the phone momentarily. And now let's extend this fold all the way across. So fold it up right on this existing crease. And when you fold it up, make sure that the edges align and make it just straight across. So this is perpendicular. And now let's fold this edge down right on this crease and let's extend it all the way across. And just try to make it as even as possible. Like that. And let's unfold this flap down. And let's rotate 180 degrees. And let's do the same thing on this side. So we're first going to extend this crease. So make the fold and align the edges. And fold across. And let's unfold and let's extend this fold. So make it as a valley. We're reversing it and make it go all the way across. So here we have a flap on the top, and on this one, the flap is on the bottom. Okay, let's rotate 90 degrees and let's put the phone right in the middle and let's fold this edge up so that it meets the top of the phone. So it's like this and just form this edge like that and remove the phone and let's fold right on this crease, just extend it all the way across. Like this. And crease sharply, and let's fold it up one more time, right on this edge. Okay, and unfold. And now let's put the phone back on, and let's align it with this edge. And now let's fold this flap over, and let's take this flap and we're going to insert it into this slot. So take the corner and just stick it into that slot and slip it and slide it all the way in like this. And now what we want to do, careful that your phone doesn't slide all the way down. We don't want it to slide down the slide yet. So just push it in a little bit, holding it like that, about this much. Okay, and turn over, and now make sure to hold on to it. You don't want to lose your phone. Now we're going to fold this edge inside right on the existing crease, starting here. So just tuck it inside like this, and just go around. Tucking this edge inside. Like that. Okay, so that's what it should look like. And now we're going to let the phone go down the slide, but make sure that your hand is there to catch it. So slide down and catch it and pull it out and make it go to the top of the slide again. And slip it in into the slot, but this time just leave it about like this, that much, and let's put it down and rotate. And now we're going to squeeze these two edges together like this. So just squeeze them, and you want it to go all the way to the bottom of the phone. So it should look like that. Okay? And make that as clean as you can. Okay. And let's do the same thing on this side. So squeeze these two edges together. So you just want to squeeze them together. And it should come all the way up to the corner of the phone, like this. And now let's rotate and let's fold this flap over the phone. Now, this could work, but I think having this double edge right here is kind of not too pretty. So what we're going to do is unfold, and let's fold this edge in. So just fold it in like this. So this is what it should look like from the edge. It was like this, and we just folded it like that. And up here, it was like this, and we just folded this flap in like that. Okay, and now let's do the same thing on this side. So we're folding this edge up like that. So it's like this, and it hopefully will overlap over that edge. So it's like this. And now let's fold the flap over and over like this, and define the edges by just pushing it in like that. Okay. And now let's take the phone out and let's insert this flap into the pocket. So just stick it in. And just roll it in like that. And that should make a tighter fit for the phone. Like that. And here you have your case. And even just like this, it will work. You can put your belt right in like that. But it's just not very safe, because if you go upside down, the phone is going to fall out. So that's why we're going to make the latch. So get your other sheet of paper, and let's take your whole case with the phone in it, and let's align it with this edge. And let's fold this edge to here. And this time you don't really need to leave a millimeter, just fold it right to the edge of the case so that it's perfect. And unfold, and let's rotate 180 degrees, and let's bring the phone to the top edge and make it align with the top edge. And let's fold this edge to here. And let's remove the phone and case. And let's fold this flap down right on this crease. And crease really sharply. And let's rotate 90 degrees. And now let's do a paper airplane fold. So let's bring these two corners up and just try to make it as even as possible. And you want this edge to be perpendicular to this edge. And let's fold this flap up right on this edge. Okay, and let's rotate. And let's turn over top to bottom. And let's fold this edge to this edge. Okay. And now get your phone case again, and let's turn it over. And we're going to now insert this thing into our hole here. So if it goes in, that's good. If not, well, what you can do is you can stick your finger in here to meet it and then just sort of guide it through so that it gets through like that. And align it like this, and let's unfold this flap. And now let's fold this flap over like this. And unfold. And now let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. Make sure that this still aligns. Okay. And now let's fold this flap over right on this edge. And now let's fold this flap over again. And now we're going to tuck this flap into this pocket. Like that. And now let's fold this flap over here, over your phone, like this, and define the edges of the phone. And this is the flap that's going to go into the pocket, the latch. So let's remove the phone, and now let's put your thumb right here, and let's fold this corner to this edge of your thumb, about like this, and let's do the same on this side. So fold this corner to this edge of your thumb, like that. You want to just make it not go all the way to here, so you want to stop short. So if you have a really small thumb, well, just try to make it look like that. Okay, and crease sharply. And now let's take this flap and fold it behind right on these edges. And you don't need to fold very strong, just make a light fold here and unfold. And now we're going to reach in and let's take this flap and let's bring it down. So just fold it down like that. And let's do the same thing on this side. Reach in and just fold this interior flap down right on this fold like that. Okay. And rotate and zoom in. And now let's fold this edge up right to this point right there. And let's crease it sharply. And let's do the same thing on this side. Let's fold this edge to right here. And let's fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this point right there and there. And that way, we can unfold it and tuck it inside. Tuck it under this flap and under this flap, like this. And now put your phone back in and make sure that the latch goes inside like that. Now, if it doesn't go in, and it probably won't, let's unfold it And let's narrow it a little bit by folding this edge in like this. And let's fold this edge in. And this will also help make the latch, the flap, more durable. Okay, so it's like that. And now it should go in. Like that. And now it stays. And if you really want it to stay, then I'd recommend maybe putting a sticker on here to make it really stay. But that's pretty good. Just, you know, be careful. You don't want to damage your phone. So to be extra safe, test it. I mean, put it upside down over your hand and shake it and make sure that it stays like that. If it doesn't stay, well, you might want to try using a longer sheet of paper. That way the latch will go in further. But anyway, that's pretty good. And there it is. And then you just put your belt in there and it'll latch on like that. And I'm going to make a tutorial for a belt right here in a couple weeks. So there it is. Yeah, the nice thing about it is that it fits any smartphone. And you can make it out of decorative paper. Like this. And you can decorate your case. So yeah, it's pretty versatile. So I hope you guys enjoy that. And have fun showing your friends your new case. All right, so you got your case and your phone. And now I'm going to show you how to attach it to a belt. So let's put the phone aside. And now what you want to do is just pull this flap out. And now just take the end right here and stick it into your belt like this. And put this part into the pocket like that. And now put the phone into the pocket like that, and you're all set. And you can bring it down like that and tuck the flap in like that. And there you have your cell phone. And hopefully it won't fall, but if you want to be extra secure, then you might want to put a sticker here or something to make it so that this flap definitely won't come out. So there you have it. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and let me know what you think. Bye-bye. But what does one do with this thing anyway? Juggle it? Just kidding. Don't try that at home. I think I'll just stick with my dumb phone. It juggles better too. Whoosh. Ah. Bye-bye.